I remember my first blowjob. I was 3 years old. Chuck E. Cheese's ball pit. Man came from underneath and grabbed me. Put my penis and balls in his mouth. And it was terrible. The weird thing about it is, this man had underpants on his face. And I'm not just talking about like a clean pair, like there was shit all over these underpants. Like he had taken a fresh dump in his underpants.
What does this have to do with me?
I think you and I are talking about the same guy.